the carer do as much and be as much as they can be in that experience so that when they have to deal with the grief and the loss afterwards, they don't have any regrets. Or they don't feel guilty, or they don't feel that somehow they didn't do the right thing. That they actually are able to kind of understand what they're going through while they're going through it, so that when they have the loss to face and to live with, they know that they did the best that they could.